ज्ञानम परमम ध्येयम्, नॉलेज इज सुप्रीम।
वेलकम टू दिस वन सेमिस्टर लॉन्ग सेकेंड लेवल कोर्स ऑन कॉम्पिटेटिव अलजेब्रा। माई नेम इज प्रोफेसर दिलीप पाटिल, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स IIT बॉम्बे एंड IISc बैंगलोर। द सब्जेक्ट कॉम्पिटेटिव अलजेब्रा वॉज बॉर्न अराउंड द लेटर हाफ ऑफ द 20th सेंचुरी टू कैटर द नीड विच अरोज टू आंसर लॉन्ग स्टैंडिंग पेंडिंग क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम एंशियंट क्लासिकल सब्जेक्ट्स नंबर थ्योरी एंड अलजेब्रिक ज्योमेट्री। विद द लैंग्वेज एंड मेथड्स इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इन कॉम्पिटेटिव अलजेब्रा, बोथ नंबर थ्योरी एंड अलजेब्रिक ज्योमेट्री हैव बीन थरोली मॉडर्नाइज। एज ए कॉन्सिक्वेंस सम डिफिकल्ट लॉन्ग स्टैंडिंग क्वेश्चंस हैव बीन आंसर्ड। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, फर्मास लास्ट थ्योरम इज वन सच। मोर ओवर, कॉम्पिटेटिव अलजेब्रा ऑल्सो जेनरेटेड many problems within itself, and now it has many frontline research problems which needs attention. Researchers in the field are looking for their solutions. More recently, commutative algebra is also used in theoretical computer science, cryptography, mobile applications and others. With this, engineers are also longing to learn methods of commutative algebra for their applications. It is therefore very important to create excellent masters and PhD students with a good basic knowledge of commutative algebra. However, commutative algebra is taught only at very few universities in India. With this view in mind, I have volunteered to teach a second level course on commutative algebra by assuming minimal prerequisites. I believe that for a rigorous mathematical training and learning, it is very important to have subjective rigorous exercises and exams rather than the present day MCQ based online exams. It is therefore, this course will be offline course with a rigorous exercises and exams. I hope that this course will help to produce excellent students, especially with a good knowledge in commutative algebra, and they become professional teachers and researchers in the future. This course will also prepare master students to join any one of the commutative algebra or algebraic number theory or algebraic geometry research groups for their PhD in any higher educational institutes like IITs, ISERs, TFR, ISI or any other such institute. Even PhD students may join this course to upgrade their knowledge in commutative algebra. So, all are welcome to join this course, and I hope you will enjoy as well as learn good commutative algebra in this course. Thank you.